Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're out here at Bethany once again. We're going to do things a little different. We are going to do a 30-minute unedited, raw, uncut video here at this place. I'm going to be trying to talk as much as I can throughout the whole entire time for the plans of this coming year and what we have in store. You know, it's going to be raw and uncut, so you're going to see backlashes, normal stuff that most of the time we edit out, and we'll go from there. But hopefully we get some catches in this 30 minutes, but you're going to see everything that has in store for the next 30 minutes. Let's get into it. Put you on my chest mount here. We're gonna set a timer here. Let's see. So, 30 minutes. So right now it's 8:08. It'll end at 8:38. Let's go. Let's get into it. I'll start off with the crankbait here. The water's about 53.5, pretty stained. Now this year I plan to do a few tournaments coming up after the spring. There's one I want to do, I believe it's the Kayak Bass, the one up in Clear Lake in August. I'll do that one. And then there's a frog only tournament. I'll do that one. But yeah, it's there's some big plans coming up for this year. I want to do a few, but we'll see. There's definitely a couple that I'm gonna be doing. As far as the channel, guys, we're trying to do two videos a week. I do have a regular full-time job, so I'm trying to stick with two videos a week. I typically go out on my days off, which is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you know, when I can, but trying to stick with that schedule. I do apologize if some of the videos go a little longer of a gap in between them. Yeah, water seems to be a little lower than last time we were out here. Reposition the boat here. I got a few things tied on for today. I had a lot of success on this crankbait last time we were here. So toss this just a few more times and sitting in about 7.5 feet here. I think it goes, it's about 3 feet further up near the bank. Yeah. Let's see. Now we're going to show you everything here. Fish catches, no fish catches. Let's go in another section real fast. I don't want to waste my time traveling while we're doing a video like this, but sometimes it's a must to get to a different location. try over here. Let's try the good old jig. We're sitting about 20 feet right now. So, a lot of grass around here. He's bouncing the jig off the bottom here. Last cast and we'll go to something else near the chatterbait. A lot of thick stuff right here. Might even be good to punch a little later. Let's try the jerk bait, or excuse me, the chatter bait. See if we can get it on the old jackhammer. I got the firecraw mini on here, trying this one out, a little smaller profile. So Also got a Berkeley 7-inch, I believe, power worm. Toss that after this one. Try to switch it up a little bit. Power room here. Throwing a 7-inch cut tail worm by Berkeley. Yeah, this is that was a shitty cast. This is part of it right here. I want you guys to, see the good and the bad. I think it's important that you see not just the catches, but would you see everything? Yeah, we're probably pretty close to the end of this session here. Try the crankbait in here. Last few minutes. Ooh. We're probably going to be a few more minutes left. There we go. All right. Here's one. Okay, okay. All right. Right there. Right there, right before the timer. That's a nice one, right there. That's a good one, guys. Right there before the timer went off. All right, on the crankbait. Well, that's gonna wrap it up, ladies and gentlemen. As you see right there, we got a nice little largy right before the timer went off. So showed you backlash and what it is fishing here in Bethany. 30 minutes straight, showed you everything uncut and raw. So a lot in store for this year as far as tournaments. So please come join me in this journey in YouTube, and it should be a lot of fun. So that's a wrap here for this video. Stay tuned, more to come. Peace.
Every moment tonight, they led me to you. Every single time you look at me, I lose it too. Why don't you come sit next to me? Let things happen naturally.